Is the president at all concerned that Dearborn is becoming, is facing a risk of becoming a hotbed of any sort of homegrown threats?
I don't have any intelligence to share with you on that. Obviously, that's something that we're always very vigilant about, but don't have any national intelligence to share with you.